Tavares bust out, maybe an odd man rush. Gorriana for Hintz, 3-on-1 across the blue line left circle. Put it in front of Oleksiak. Backhand shot. And a save made by Vasilevskiy. Well, if that had gone in, Chief, you would have had it an earful from me talking about this 2 minute away from Varlamov. But what a save by Vasilevskiy on the 3-on-1.
Oh, man, I'll tell you what. One of the things now, he's got them talking to themselves already. But Vasi, right now, you watch how many times they miss the net now tonight.
Stamkos, Fox of Stamkos wins it. Hedman traps it down center point. Sets up Andrei Palat right circle. Shoots off a leg. Puck right to Stamkos left circle. Center point Hedman right circle. Palat shoots! Score! Well, that one took a little bit longer than 3 seconds, but not much. Andrei Palat, another power play goal. That is his 6th power play goal of the year. A new career high, and the Lightning go up 1-0.
Well, I'll tell you what. Face-offs are so important. Stamkos wins it. And then they move it around, and ever since they moved Palat to that half wall, he's done a very good job of it. And Stamkos or Hedman and Stamkos will pick up the assists on it, but that's been a big difference. He was down low and had a point over at that half wall, and they moved him over there, and ever since then, the power play has just been phenomenal.
Ben shoots, blocked. Lightning need a clear here. Stamkos off the near glass, not out. Held in Klingberg left circle. Lightning in trouble on this shift. Center point Haskinen shoots wide right. Jamie Benn has it right circle. Right circle feed, Pavelski shoots right on. Save Vasilevskiy, Benn behind the net. Trying to center it, that went on net. Save again Vasilevskiy. Benn makes another steal. Backhand shot, save Vasilevskiy, and he covers. Nice pass to Foxa. 3-on-2 maybe, across the line, Cogliano. Left circle, Lindell fumbled the puck. Lindell gets it again, left corner. Put it in front, wide open, Cogliano shoots, save Vasilevskiy, put the rebound wide. Cogliano wide open in front as the Lightning had a huge breakdown. Another big save by Vasilevskiy. Foxa to center. Radek Foxa dumps it in, foot, a pass blocked by Cogliano. It ricochets to McDonough on the near side to Point, runs into the referee. He has 2 stars on him now, Point is checked. Where's that puck? Coming up with it is Palat, the near side for Stamkos. He will golf it out, and now Point in a fight with Cogliano. Point knocks down Cogliano! Well, I don't know what Cogliano did to get Point that angry, but he ends up on his back.
He finally get after him there.
Took a bit of a high shot there.
Yep.
He didn't like it. We are not yet ready for the TV timeout. Fight didn't last very long. Cogliano went down almost immediately.
Tempo minor for slashing. Bold guys, 5 minutes for fighting.
Oh my God.
Slashing? When did he slash Cogliano?
Cogliano should have got an elbowing call.
Looking to bounce it out. He will to center ice and Robertson into the Lightning zone. Jason Robertson pulls up. Looks for help. Tucks it behind the Lightning net. Andrei Palat takes it away. A little feed is stolen by Pavelski. Left circle, Dickinson, shoot, save Vasilevskiy, and he holds on. Faceoff coming to Lightning end, 1-0, Tampa Bay.
So many times they're making those blind passes thinking somebody's going to be there, and they're of the cute kind, and nobody's there but a Dallas player.
Gurianov across ace feed, looking for Ben. Instead, Hedman to steal. A pass ricochets to Killorn, gets it out to center ice. Killorn looking at the open net. He missed it wide right. 33 seconds left. Pavelski tied up. Killorn another steal at the red line. A second crack at the open net. He shoots. Blocked by Haskinen. Rebound Gord left corner. Shoots. Blocked again by Haskinen. Clock down to 22 seconds. Gord killing time here behind the Dallas net. 4 stars trying to dislodge the puck. Down to 15 seconds. One work by Yanni Gord. Finally Dickinson steps clear with it. Dickinson couldn't clear. Got blocked by Coleman. It's out of the zone. Yanni Gord taps it back in. 5 seconds left. Gord after the puck. Shoots. Score! Into the open net! With 5 seconds left. One work by Yanni Gord in the final half minute of the third. The Lightning have a 2-0 lead with 5 seconds remaining. It is 3 shutouts in a row for Andrei Vasilevskiy. The first time in his NHL career. Well, Vasilevskiy didn't have a shutout before he shut out Carolina this year. Before he shut out Carolina on Wednesday, but shut out Carolina Wednesday, shut out Dallas Saturday at home, and a shutout on the road in Dallas tonight. The Lightning begin the 6-game road trip with a victory, 2-0.